Hi guys! Welcome to my channel. So this will be another video. So since birthday ni Naomi bukas, so we're gonna document. Ito si Naomi. Say hi, Naomi. So birthday niya tomorrow and gagawa ako ng black sambo for our dessert. So kami-kami lang naman guys. Pero we're just gonna celebrate it with the family. So papakita ko sa inyo ang aking one of the favorite at very simple na recipe, which is ang black sambo. So what are the ingredients? So ang ingredients ng black sambo, kasi two-layer gelatin siya, may white and brown. So for the chocolate filling, one can of evaporada milk, then 1 cup of cocoa powder, 1 cup of sugar, then 1 pack of yung mga instant unflavored jelly. Yan, yan yung ilalagay natin. Then for the white layer, it's only 1 box of Nestle cream, 1 can of condensada, at saka isang pack ng gulaman. So start na tayo. Before we will start our cooking session, please don't forget to subscribe on my channel for more cooking session and updates. Mix the 1 cup of warm water plus the 1/2 cup cocoa powder. Just continue to mix until all the lumps are gone. In a separate bowl, mix the 1 1/2 cup of water plus the 1 pack of gelatin mixture. Incorporate all the ingredients in the bowl until all the chunks are gone. Lay the gelatin mixture in the casserole and continue to mix it until it boils. Add up the cocoa mixture while it's boiling. Upon waiting for the second boil, add up 1 can of evaporated milk in the casserole. Then add up the 1 cup of sugar in the mixture. Once done, set the mixture in a Pyrex bowl or any desired containers. Wait for the chocolate mixture to heat at least room temperature before putting it in the fridge. Upon heating the room temperature, you can transfer it to the fridge for at least 30 minutes up to 1 hour. Now let's proceed for the white mixture. In the bowl, dissolve 1 pack of gelatin together with 2 1/2 cup of water. Then let it boil. the 1 pack of Nestle all-purpose cream. Then add the 1 can of evaporated milk. After boiling, you can now put the white layer on top of the chocolate layer. Still wait for the mixture to hit room temperature before putting it back to the refrigerator. Chill the black sambal for at least 1 hour to 2 hours to get the best result. And we're done!
Naluto na yung white layer. So, kung makikita nyo, nasa ilalim yung chocolate. And, ipifridge na lang natin siya for around 1 hour to 2 hours para talagang makuha mo yung desired consistency ng gelatin. So, sinilent ko na lang yung video kanina, guys, para i-follow nyo na instruction kasi they're playing kanina, so medyo maingay. So, yan siya. Ipifridge na natin siya. At, papakita ko kayo na kakainin namin siya bukas or mamaya. Mamaya ba, Yomi? Ilan taong ka na?
5.
How old are you? Going to 6? Oh, magsi-6 years old na si Yomi. So, guys, greet happy birthday naman kay Yomi sa baba. Say hi, happy birthday to Yomi. So, yan. Isa to sa mga recipe na lulutuin namin. At marami rin kaming recipe na lulutuin. Do kami-kami lang. So, abang-abang na lang sa aming video. Thank you so much.
So guys, that's all for our cooking session for today. If you like this video, please comment down below. And if you love this video, please don't forget to subscribe. And please click the bell so that it will notify you for my next video. See you on my next cooking session. Bye!